I have a perfect idea for a challenge for HB and Jarno. And for that, we need to go and find a perfect tree, because this is Forest Machine Rodeo. This beautiful harvester should do it. I don't know how to drive this, so that's why we have Tarmo.
Hello.
Hello.
That tree in front of us looks great.
Okay,
let's take that. That's the place we love.
Okay, not yet. So you already got the idea?
Yep.
Forest Machine Rodeo Challenge. Put a saddle over here, as in a proper rodeo, and then we have a competition. There's only one winner and two losers. The punishment is public humiliation with tar and feathers.
Okay, I say I'm first.
I'm second.
So, I'm third.
Luckily, I'm not gonna get the punishment.
We'll see about that.
I know Tarmo is ready. Let me put one more screw.
So that's nice and tight.
Okay, HB, you're gonna go in there.
I'll go there and give the instructions. Have fun!
Okay, let's go for a ride.
This will be fun.
You can take him up first.
Yeah, let's take him up. And Jarno is not a friend of heights, so let's put him up.
Okay, concentrate, Jarno.
Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Take him!
Take him fall!
Try up and down.
Take him fall! Shit! God damn, you're good!
Oh my God, I'm so scared!
Great time, dude! Oh my God, it looked so nasty when it started really spinning it.
Oh, I was so scared. I haven't been that scared for a long time.
But what a time! Look at this. 2:34. So I guess it's my turn.
Yeah, you're next.
Bring it on. I'm ready. All right. Ooh. Yeah.
Tarmo, let's.
Okay. All right.
So Jarno, don't I need the harness?
Hey, where I'm taking you, you don't need it.
Well, you can't take me that high without
the harness.
Just
trust me.
Up.
So you're good.
No!
Jarpi, just hold on tight!
Hold tight! It's gonna take me to the lake!
Oh, here we go! Yeah! Okay, Tarmo. Let's get ready.
Time is going!
Let's go!
So cold! Oh my God!
Good job, hold on! You've already beat the record! Finally!
Look at that, it's been like that the whole time!
3:07. Good job!
Tarmo is my man.
How is that possible?
Winning!
Nah.
Alright, HB, you ready? Let's do it. You don't need the harness. We have a plan.
Bring it on.
Let's do this.
I just want to say good luck. Good luck.
All right.
Good luck.
Maybe you just suck the tree in. We're gonna cut off HB. tuck it in a little bit, just to make him, you know, get the idea.
Jarppi!
What?
To be honest, I could call that little cheap.
How come?
Or really smart.
I said you wouldn't need the harness because I didn't want you to be in there.
Hey, thank you for considering that.
HP, yeah, welcome to the losers team. Winner. Public humiliation. Honey, are you ready?
Yep.
Hey, kneel down.
Oh, siren.
But they're in my pocket. 3, 2, 1, go! All right, guys, do the chicken dance.
Tekes for letting us play with these forest machines.
Hey guys, have a nice trip.
Tekes finances ambitious Finnish business plans to world-class success stories. Like Ponsse forest machines.
As a winner, it's easy for me to smile, but it's up to you to decide who did it the best. So give us a comment right here on below and tell us who do you think won. Thank you.
In the next episode, we have created the most high-tech triathlon event known to man. It's a 3-round survival of the fittest, where you have to keep your cool, maintain your body, and keep your stress levels low to win. It's gonna get cold, stressful, and scary, and there's gonna be a punishment for the loser. This is the Dudesons Triathlon!